We're going to do a little number that we wrote when we were down in Memphis, Tennessee. It's about a topless place called the Black Cat Boogie.
Javier Vargas, for one reason, is that he's a very accomplished musician, and it makes me work hard at my craft to even keep up. So therefore, you know, it brings out the best when, if you play with somebody that is less than your own abilities, it don't bring out your best. But when you're playing with someone that plays to a higher level, it takes you to a higher level. So we always have a pretty intense jam session.